the guy that pretty much died for our sins. It's the guy that you pretty much is the God's son, or technically like God reborn in a way. And he's pretty much the one that's trying to help guide our people to becoming a better person, how to get to heaven and stuff like that.